Center for Disease Control is reporting the outbreak of a new virus strain that is causing the infected to become extremely vicious and to exhibit cannibalistic tendencies. As of this broadcast, there is no known cure for the bloodborne virus.